Hey, welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back. We're about to make an enchantment table.
Heck yeah. Diamonds!
I wish I had a chest, if someone can pull up books and diamonds.
Happy we found it.
I'll leave the obsidian in the chest, so that when you guys go back, you can make it. I can do all the other stuff.
Yeah, I've got the diamonds, and I think he's got the book.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I'll head over there if you want.
How about spread it all out?
Hey, listen, the last UHC I was in, we had the one person who went to the Nether, had all our diamonds, and died with them. Like,
oh,
immediately
really?
Got killed, because there was people camping the Nether.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I'm over at the center room if you wanted to come back with the book.
Okay. I just got four more diamonds, so not sure what the best option would be. Probably two swords, I would think.
I'm not a big fan of swords, just because with iron ones, you can combine them super easily and get them very overpowered.
It's true.
Get somebody some nice boots.
People always tell me that armor is like a way better sort of thing.
Or just hold on to them for right now.
Yeah, you can hold on to them.
I threw the book at you.
That's not very nice. What book was it?
It was the Totem of Tomes.
I just forgot to get the obsidian out.
I don't know what this is doing. I'm still just digging in a straight line. We could build a portal at JT, but I don't know if this is worth it. Everyone that I've played with that's had potions in the last few UHCs, they've always like died still holding onto them. Like, and then I've given up and not taken them and still killed people. Like, I don't know, I feel like the potions are like, I don't know, maybe people aren't drinking them, or like, I don't know what the issue is.
It didn't show that I made the enchanting table in chat either.
Yeah, that's fine, that means that you've like missed out a step.
Yeah.
And people don't know that we've got a chance.
Exactly.
I don't think people care as much anymore. It used to be a thing in UHCs where people would read the chat like religiously and like know exactly what people have. And people would try and hide it, but people don't really care that much anymore. And he opened up into a cave, that was pretty bad.
Just gonna go ahead and black that off.
Had all the lapis. I did the thing with the secret chest behind the enchanting table, so.
Oh, okay.
Skelly Bob.
I put all my gold stuff there.
The skeleton just helped me kill the zombie.
Oh,
oh no.
Rip.
Welcome to chat. How's it going, man?
Ooh.
Oh, it's so loud. All these mobs.
Well, there's a cave. I didn't see that one. No. Dangerous, dangerous. I'm in the danger zone. Oh, this just. Oh, I thought this went to the surface then. I was about to say. I'm a bit low down for that, but it's lava. Speaking of which, it's lava that I can't really get rid of very easily. Okay. I know there's gold. I like to make... Okay, for those in chat that just saw what I just did there, I like to make sure a cave is 100% safe before I start digging up any ores. I can't do the whole, like, digging up ores as I'm going and lighting it up. I have to light it up first and then dig. There you go. guys the same?
Yeah.
I'm speaking to Jay and Lyra at this point.
Yeah, we're good.
Are you guys the same for like
Oh yeah, no, I'm exactly the same on it.
Yeah.
Unless like I at least like to know that I'm like out of hearing distance of any mobs at the worst case scenario.
Oh yeah, yeah. Or if you desperately need just that ore, then maybe you can poke yourself.
Oh, rip.
What are you doing? They're dying. Oh no.
Oh. Hey.
Jeez, ow.
GG.
At least that was a player kill.
Yeah, well, the lava might have been as well.
Yeah. No, those were two separate teams, so I don't think. Oh no, it was. Oh, Potato died while their teams were fighting. Wow.
Yeah. Fighting.
There's lapis in the chest for anyone that wants to do some enchants.
Yeah. I think I shall, because I have a lot of
found some gold, and it's enough for a golden apple, Mike.
Nice.
Yeah. I have a whole two pieces.
Yeah, same.
About time.
Two little pieces.
I'm doing pretty good, Abdul. This is basically the Minecraft version of Fortnite. Hey Zavon, thanks for swinging
by. Wait, you're comparing UHC, which has been around since before Fortnite, to Fortnite.
Yeah, but this is a guy that I play Fortnite with. This is a guy I play Fortnite with all the time, so.
Oh, did you manage to get your live stream working then?
Yeah, I don't know if it's choppy or anything, but.
Are you on Twitch firstly?
Yeah.
Is your name the same as your in-game name?
Yeah.
Do we have any more controls that can like put a link to Lyra's? There's a spelling there as well. Green.
Yeah, Zavom just came from yours over to mine to say hi. So.
Oh sweet. Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
I'm on Twitch. I don't stream there though. I stream on Mixer. Yeah, yeah. Impulse and Tango taught me wrong, I guess.
There's absolutely nothing wrong with it, so I totally I like it, but it doesn't work for me personally. But it works for lots of other people, so. It's okay.
Yeah. I've been stuck streaming straight from my console for so long, and Mixer doesn't stream from PlayStation, so.
Ah.
Yeah, because they're now owned by Microsoft, which is owned by Echo, which they also own Xbox, so yeah. It all gets very confusing, like Amazon owned Twitch, and now it's like, it gets all very...
Well, it won't be too confusing too much longer, because Disney's just going to buy everything.
Yeah, that is true. I'm finding lots of iron. We'll have an anvil in 2 seconds. Have you guys enchanted already?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice, okay. Is this the lapis left over? Ooh.
Yeah, I took a couple pieces to hold on to, but the rest is in there.
Now, I have enough diamonds to make a pair of boots. But not anymore.
Oh, diamonds.
Nice.
That was a weird bit of gold there that I found. Very odd.
I found a single piece of gold, and then I poked around a little bit and found one more.
I'd love to find gold.
Maybe Zevon, I don't remember that. I don't remember Jenny ever live streaming. But then again, I have no idea.
Oh, more diamonds. And I don't have an iron pick.
I can come
you
to you.
Have an iron pick?
Yeah, it just broke.
What are you doing? Oh, okay. I thought you'd been like going around with just.
No, I'm by the enchantment table, is where I found it.
Ooh, nearly got a bit close there.
Was it one of those cases where it was like right next to us the whole time?
Kind of. It's right here.
Can someone leave some sticks in the
ceiling?
Or even some wood in that chest, as well.
I have a ton of wood still.
Yeah, me too. There's 29 logs in the chest for you. Or for whoever needs them.
That was 11 more pieces, or that was 6 more pieces. So.
Nice.
There's no reason I would need you know.
Here's your diamonds, Jay.
Oh, cool. I just put all of them in the hidden chest. There's 10 in there now.
I like how you guys go on about this hidden chest. Like, okay. I don't think I've ever made a hidden chest in the UHC ever.
We were paranoid because there was another team right next to us, and the like in both the UHCs.
100% makes sense. It just like I never personally.
Especially after we had people die of nether. No, it was the UHC on ZF server, and it was just there's just people camping the nether the whole time because he's got a thing for achievements give you like extra powers.
Mm. Oh man, I'm so lost in this like cave system. Oh no, I'm not. Okay, good. Get these levels.
Hi, Owl Girl. Thanks for coming over to the stream.
This way? Maybe? I found the way back out. Aha! Yay! Oh my goodness, I'm blocking that up. Never going there again. Whew! Back. I feel like I've just been to Narnia and back. I'm so lost. Did you guys see that? Oh man.
I don't really need this call, I'm just getting the experience.
Oh yeah, totally. Where's the sticks? Oh,
well. Ew, not Bane of Arthropods.
Perfect. Does anyone want any spare string? If you can leave that in the chest, one of the chests as well, that'd be great. I'll see if I've got enough for a bow.
Yeah, I've got a piece of string, I'll throw it in the chest.
One myself. If we can get
four. I'll just throw it at you.
Thanks. Have you not got any, Lara?
I don't have any.
Ooh, need one more. Oh, I can make one gold.
We can try to find the cave that's like clearly right above us.
Ran out of food.
I can help with that.
Oh yeah, I actually forgot. I collected enough food for all. So I can put some in the chest. Yeah, some steak in the main chest.
Awesome. Thank you.
I put some mutton in there too.
I've got one diamond apparently too. I'll put that in this chest.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
As well as in the secret chest.
Fair amount of diamonds.
Make two chest plates.
Turns out that I actually had food in my inventory. I just didn't see it.
I'll make one more.
I have 9.
Golden apple.
Sorry?
Who needs a golden apple?
I'm down 3.5.
Probably him, yeah.
I'll trade you a normal apple. For a golden one.
I put the normal apples in the hidden chest.
Okay. And then I'll take one of them. And you can have one of these.
Awesome.
Right, is that, my frames are fine in game. Like, I'm not having any issue at all. So, anything that, like, if there is any issues, it's in between the two.
You think I should eat this now or wait until combat?
It's up to you. I mean, you're not that low. That's yeah. The problem, is it?
Yeah, I think.
If you were, like, half or lower, that's when I would be, like. That's what you need to worry about.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was figuring.
Basically, as soon as you're like uneasy about it, that's when you should take it.
Yeah.
And that's different for everybody, you know?
Yeah.
I usually don't get uneasy until I see shaky hearts.
Yeah. I'm going to make a anvil if I can.
I've got 11 more pieces, so if you need more, I've got it.
This. aspect sword, yes please. It's sharp as one as well. Nice. My absolute favorite.
Okay.
Right. Let's take iron for a whole second set of stuff.
Nice levels.
There's a lot of redstone still in the tunnels that I've been digging.
Yeah, I've noticed. There's literally some right by the enchantment table too. In fact, that's exactly the right amount.
I was at like 12 levels, so I stopped digging it. Oh, I'm sneaking past you real quick, Jay.
Good.
Okay. Nice dudes.
If we can get 8 more diamonds, we can each get a chest plate.
Yeah. I've just made myself a protection 2 chest plate. So yeah, you guys can share. If you guys have a protection 1, then we'll swap that and you guys can have the diamonds.
I'm about to have a protection 2 also.
Who's digging towards me? Can we all stand up for a second? Okay, that was Jay, okay.
Yeah, that, I was digging poke holes.
It was coming from a weird direction. I was like, I didn't know if anyone was digging that way. Spiderweb.
What was? I think everything's right there, Brock. Yeah.
Everything is breaking.
No. I don't know what you mean by breaking, but I guess a pickaxe, right?
Pickaxe, yeah.
Levels,
that's only Featherfall 1. I don't want that. Well, maybe I want that.
Which is it? Plus 5.
Well, if we can get one more string, I have, that's a little scary. I have 9 arrows.
Yeah, no, I mean, totally. I mean, I've got loads of spare, flint and feathers. I just had a baby zombie, so everyone just be aware.
Okay. And yeah, I've got a bunch of feathers, too.
I don't know where he is right now, but...
My mushrooms grew.
He's actually up here somewhere. I've blocked him off. Please. In fact, someone I think explored this cave but didn't block off the dark areas.
If I had to guess, I would say that was me.
Find a spawner. Oh, this spider. No, not the spider spawner. Never desperate enough for that, for levels.
Yeah.
To be poisoned and go down to like half health or worse? No. What? Why is that? Why would that be worth
it? Yeah, it's bad times.
Yeah. It is bad time. It's gone.
I was gonna say that, but I didn't.
It was right there. I had to.
Yeah.
I had to go with it.
I actually catch myself sometimes. I'll say, "Oh, that's good times," and then I'll say, "With Scar," and nobody knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah. It's like that's his catchphrase.
Get the weird looks.
He says sometimes. I've got so much iron, actually. I've been so lucky with iron in this game.
Not me.
I'll, when I have spare, I'll leave it in the chest for you.
I've been having all kinds of bad luck with everything, it seems like. Stupid, yeah. Overpowered spiders and...
Yeah, that overpowered spider.
Actually, it just occurred to me, where are these...
Where are what?
Well, I just passed this, like, cave right above us, and I'm still hearing... Oops.
Hey, 60 minutes. Hey. What's up? Thanks for watching.